Commercial flight, people aren't just not so sure about the blueberry one. It has a weird taste. They need to do something about that. Yeah, it's too sweet. And there's something else about it. I'm not sure that's making it kind of weird in the mouth. It gives it this weird aftertaste as well. Yeah, no, your name is so important. We can't have anything that's subpar attached to your name. No. If we're going to launch this product line, we need to do it right. We need to do it right. Exactly. No, the tropical punch was fine. I like the tropical punch. Did you like it? You liked it, right? Exactly. I liked it. I think it was fine. It's just the blueberry that needs to be sorted out. I think once they sort out the blueberry, everything's going to be oh so delicious. But they gotta take care of that, man. They gotta take care of that quickly. The deadline is coming up. We gotta start shipping these things out. Exactly. We can't afford to be doing this back and forth at this point. By now, they should have been done. It should have been done and dusted. Yeah. I was telling him, like, we shouldn't be doing this at this stage. Right now, everything should be solid, like, confirmed. Coming for tastings and having chit chats. Yeah, no. I wish people were more like me. Like, I'm so focused and I want to get things done. I have no time to be playing games. I feel like sometimes these people, they don't take us seriously, you know. No. Especially you. You need to be taken seriously. Angela, that
Thank you.